here to warm you up today. Thank you so much for what you're doing for the Hummingbird Foundation. Best of luck on your run, so let's get you ready to have the best run ever. All right, we're going to start with our feet just about hip-width apart. Maybe a little wider and our toes out. We're going to take a deep breath up and down and roll the shoulders to reset our posture. Now we're going to start with just a basic squat. What I want you to do is think about sending your hips back and down and keeping your chest up. The other reason why we use those arms is to keep the chest up and try and get those hips nice and loose. Big breath. Exhale. We're going to do a few more. All right, so now we're going to take it down into a runner lunge. And from the side, it looks like this. You're going to want to keep your hands on the inside if you can. Remember, you can always take it high too if that's too much for you. All right, from here, we're going to drop the knee, relax the back toe, and bring your arm down just to where you feel comfortable letting your knee open up, and this is what it looks like from the side. We're going to drop, relax the toe, bring the hand down. This is a great stretch. Just take your time, try not to force it. I always like to give just a little dynamic pulse. Letting my body start to get warmer. Alright, now we're going to take it back. So what I want you to do is sit back. Try and reach if you can. If you can't, totally fine. Just try and find the toe. Think about pushing your heel away and bringing your toe towards your body. You should feel that right up the back of the leg. Now we're going to take that down and go back into that Spider-Man again. We're going to get a little deeper, so we're going to be a big inhale and a big exhale, relaxing into your stretch. Every time you exhale, try and get a little deeper into your stretch, letting that relax and open up for you. All right, let's take it back, give it a little stretch, and let's reset to the other side. We're going to start into that runner's lunge, remember, with our knee up. Remember again, you can do this standing up, you can hold on to something if balance is a challenge. Now we're going to take the knee down, relax the back toe, and then again, we take our hand down. And inhale, exhale, trying to really relax that hip. Deep breaths. Get your mind right for the run ahead or the walk ahead. Now we're going to sit it back and find that hamstring stretch again. Again, feeling that in the back, you want to keep your chest up and you kind of want to fold at that hip. Toe towards the body, heel away. We're going to take it forward again, back into that Spider-Man stretch. Big inhale, big exhale. Alright, now we're going to kick this leg back onto all fours. We're going to open up the knees, little touch of the toes so that you have support to get back. I want you to drop it down so your forearms come to the floor, if you can again. Never force your stretch. I'm going to take you to my right and then drop your left shoulder down. Try and rotate a little bit. You're going to feel that right down behind your shoulder to the lat. So important, especially when we're using those arms when we're running. Again, big inhale, exhale. Don't forget to breathe. Each time you get a little deeper into your stretch. Let's take it back to center. Give me just a little stretch to reset. And now we're going to walk to the other side. And we're going to rotate and drop that shoulder down. Inhale, exhale. And let's take it back to center one more time. walk the heels. Alright? You can see that? Everything's connected coming from those ankles all the way up. Alright, so now we're going to come back into that high plank. We're going to get our feet a little bit wider. We're going to start to slowly walk the hands towards the feet. Don't try and overstretch and soften the knees. And let's just bring it into ragdoll. Get that lower hip open. From here, what I want you to do is come up for me. Now we're going to go back down into that bottom squat again. Try and keep your knees out, shifting your hips back. Elbows come onto the inside, and you're going to hold onto the toes. This is a real important stretch for running. All right, you're going to slowly just arch up. Feel that stretch using that force of the hands underneath the toes to arch body. Now, we're going to drop the hips down, bottom towards the heels, chest proud. Knees pushing out to the sides. Our arms are helping us do that. Now we're going to dynamically move with this, up and down. Don't forget to breathe. We're going to get you ready for the best run ever, or the best walk ever. Good. Always coming back down to that set, chest proud. Let's just do a few more. Alright, slowly roll it up. Now hips back. We're going to add a little rotation, so I want you to drop. Again, dynamic pulse side to side. Getting that body warmer and warmer. We're going to build on it. Two more. Alright, now we're going to go into a Cossack stretch. So it's basically that side lunge. You can send your hips back. Right, you're going to keep your arms up because, again, that helps keep your chest proud. A little pulse slides to the other side. And from the side, it looks like this. Remember, you can stay high and do it up here, too. Right? It all works. Two more. Nice. Again, we're going to go back to one of the important ones here. Hammy. Toe up, heel away. And switch the other side. Good. Now the quads. This is a great stretch. And again, try not to force the stretch because mobility, you might not be able to get there. But you can come back here onto your heels. If you can, bring your hands behind you. And what you want to do is just lift your hips a little bit. Come back down. And lift the hips. And again. Alright, one more. Alright, let's find our feet. We got a little salt and pepper. Alright, so give me some jump rope. Wiggle the ankles. Right? You can play with your jump rope. Alright? Maybe a double under. Alright, a few more. So remember, you can step side to side if that's too much. Now we're going to come into jump jacks. This is a lower option, bad shoulders. You can stay here. If not, let's go. About 10 seconds more because we really want to get your heart rate up. Good. All right, guys. One more. It's called a burpee. All right. This is going to give me about 15 seconds. Here's another option of a burpee. It's called a fitness burpee. Or you can just step it down. Or pull-up burpee. One more. Here we go. Alright. A little roll of solar. Reset the posture. Get your mind right. You guys are going to crush it. Thank you so much. Have a great day and have an awesome run. And again, thank you. Take that moment on the road today. Tomorrow. tomorrow or this week.